The trip is a crossing of Greenland, 1,000 kilometers to get to this unknown river canyon.
Once you're in there, there's no out.
It's just insane.
It is officially too cold to kayak.
This is the best adventure I've been on